Good afternoon. My name is Lori Smith, and I have the distinct honor of being the principal for Lyle Schools. Thank you for joining us today to celebrate this special milestone and these special young people. Graduates, you've had a year like no other. School has looked very different, but I'm so proud of each of you and how you have overcome the many obstacles that we have faced this year to get to this moment. This year, we discovered that we all have something special inside of us. It's called tenacity, grit, determination, and perseverance. We managed to navigate unforeseen circumstances when the pandemic hit. We managed to juggle multiple online classes while simultaneously learning the different online learning systems. We made it through, and as a bonus, we gained different perspectives because we got to see life happen in a different way. We saw families grow closer together. We saw compassion when we saw communities pulled together to help each other out. But most importantly, we saw how everyone has a role to play in our society and that everyone has something to offer. I cannot believe how quickly the years have gone by, the memories that have been made, the milestones you have passed, and now you are graduating. Cherish those memories and the friendships you have made as you embark on this next stage of your life. In a few moments, you will be asked to switch your tassels over. That little switch is the start of your tomorrow, whether that's college, the military, trade school, working, or something else. You would not have gotten to this point without the love and support of your family, friends, teachers, teaching assistants, and everyone else who has helped you along the way. They gave you a foundation to build upon. I challenge each one of you to find something you are passionate about, live life to the fullest, and to go out into this world and make a difference. Each one of you have so many things to offer. In closing, please remember to always be kind, be brave, and be great. Your next adventure begins today. Congratulations, class of 2021. You did it.
Good afternoon, Lyle graduates. We are so excited to have finally made it to this goal. You've been so brave and so diligent this year to accomplish your dreams, and we are so very, very proud of you. Just a few words of encouragement as you go forward from Lyle High School. As you journey through life, choose destinations well, avoid shortcuts, and wander the back roads. Enjoy the scenery, and remember that the true worth of your travels lies not in the destination, but in who you come to be along the way. Happy graduation and the best of luck.
Hi, my name is Astara, and I would first like to thank my mom and my sister Zalayla for guiding me through this process while I was an emotional wreck. My mom has always been there to remind me who I am when I get off track. She has been the person to listen to my troubles with anxiety and OCD. She taught me open-mindedness and selflessness. Zalayla and I have gotten closer as we've gotten older, more patient with one another. My sister Zalayla read through my draft with me while we laughed hysterically. Throughout high school, I have been very independent, so this speech was a good reminder that you need help sometimes. There have been certain people who have made my high school experience a better one. I'd first like to start with Bruce. Bruce has always been there to ask how our day is and, of course, to offer us candy. It's pretty crazy how such a small act of kindness can change a person's day. Mrs. Schultes emphasized the fact that there are always two sides to things. For example, growing up anxious can be stressful, but it also gives you empathy. Ms. Knowles was one of the coolest people I'd ever met. During my freshman year, she described me at a school assembly as being wise beyond my years. She helped me embrace myself. She encouraged me to be the protagonist in my own story. Ms. Marlowe gave me the confidence to make art. We did a lot of projects that reflected something from within. I loved that. Mr. Dotz gave me the flexibility to complete two honors English courses back to back. He always did what he could to help me succeed. These examples demonstrate that you have the power to change the way that someone views themselves with words alone. An elementary school classmate of mine called me boring. This simple adjective would ring in my ears for years to come. That word stuck with me during middle school. I thought that I needed to ramp up my personality in order to be liked. But during the end of my 8th grade year, I realized I wasn't okay with pretending to be someone I wasn't, just so I could feel accepted or fit in. My point is to be careful with the words you choose to use, because they have a bigger impact on people than you think. Thank you.
Welcome, faculty, staff, friends, and family of the graduating class of 2021. Thank you all for the profound effect you've had on us. You've challenged us, guided us, supported us, and helped us reach our goals. Welcome, fellow graduates. We haven't exactly had an ideal senior year. A virus ravaging the world has affected us in all too many ways. The main way being that we haven't been able to see each other as much as we would have liked. But that only makes the days that we can so much sweeter. Last Wednesday, for our seniors' fun day, we went to Hood River, walked down by the waterfront park, and went to some shops downtown. We ended it by going to Andrew's Pizza, where we were able to eat pizza and watch a movie in a theater. We have achieved something great. Soon we will be graduating high school, getting our diplomas, and beginning the rest of our lives. Some of us might go somewhere unfamiliar, like college, the military, or a trade school, and some of us might just take a break or get a job and build a life. Whatever we choose, all of our experiences will be new. We will be going on one great adventure. And once we get our diplomas, all of our choices will be unrestricted, unlimited, unopposed, unimpeded. All of our choices will be our own. In conclusion, I would like to congratulate Lyle High School's graduating class of 2021.
Good afternoon, family, friends, faculty, and of course the class of 2021. Look at all of us. We're here and we made it. Some of our hardest days are now over, and as this chapter closes, we move on to the next part of our lives. We have accomplished an early major milestone and will remember this for the rest of our lives. We all worked so hard to get to this day, and this diploma will open many doors for us as we move through life. This diploma not only shows an act of personal commitment, but pride as well. This graduation is not the end for us, however. It is only the beginning of many great things. This marks the beginning of our journey. Wherever your future takes you, let it be something you are proud of. You are all capable of great things, and all it takes is determination to get you there. If you believe, you truly can do anything. Don't stop here. Use this graduation as a launching point and let it push you to a successful future, wherever that may be. Next, I would like to thank my teachers, near and far, for getting me here today. I've learned many great lessons from you, and I hope to utilize this later on in life. Thank you to my parents, sister, and family who kept a stable backbone. Without your persistence and support, I would not have been able to achieve such great things. Oh, and to my grandma, I never gave up. I want to keep this speech short so we can move on to the fun part, but I want to wish you all the best of luck on your journey. Thank you, class of 2021. The best advice I can give to you is to have faith and remember the future is yours if you want it. I want to conclude this speech with a quote from George Young, who may or may not be a drug trafficker. And I hope this inspires you as you move throughout your life. May the wind always be at your back and the sun upon your face. And may the wings of destiny carry you aloft to dance with the stars. Congrats, class of 2021.
2021. Congrats. Now let's turn our tassels.